Hey everyone, this is Jesslyn and welcome back for more Wolong Fallen Dynasty. Okay guys, if you guys have watched my previous episode, you must be wondering why I am at this place already, because after I have done recorded my previous episode, I spent some time to search around and explore the entire area of that place. Yeah, so I managed to find 5 flags and that 7 rest points. And if you guys wondering how did I get in here, after I have fought with the 2 tigers look-alike or 2 lions look-alike, there are a few mermaids, the one who are swimming on the water surface. Yeah, after I have killed those mermaids and I went into a waterfall, and this is it. Yes, this is a place. I don't know if that place is a waterfall or a cave, yeah, but there's a way in to come to this place. Yeah, so I have fought all the enemies and this is how I made it until this far. Okay guys, so I guess for today's episode we are going to have another boss fight soon, and as you can see I have already equipped my new outfit. I look so different here, but sadly I can't see my hairstyle anymore and my forehead with that marking on the forehead. Yeah, this is kind of wasted. I really feel like taking off her hair, but I really like her stats of the hat, so this is why I make her to wear that helmet. Helmet, not hat. Yeah, okay, so let's go and do our boss fight. I guess this way. Kill this guy. Okay, as you can see I have already grabbed something from this chest, so I got a feeling that this is the boss fight. Yeah. Hey, I have a friend who just messaged me. I'll read that later. Okay, so we are going to have our first boss fight for today's episode. And I guess this place is gonna be the boss fight. Yeah, definitely. Look at the area. It surely tells you that this is a boss fight soon. Yeah, okay, let's get down. Okay, I never gone through this gameplay, so you guys will get to see the cutscene of this boss fight. Okay, let's get down. Yes, as I know, it's a boss fight.
DJ, 已经逼近到眼前了，不出我等，还是先撤退吧。
Who's this guy? Kill him! This is so evil. Ooh. Wow. Oh my gosh, this guy is so scary. Zhang Bao! Oh shit! Can I deflect? Yes, I can. Hey! Where are you? Oh shit! Better dodge away then. Fire! No. Yes, 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 go, he's staggered. Yes. get away from there. I think he's gonna do something. Oh my gosh, this fight is so interesting. Hey, hey, pass your... Oh shit, no, 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 no. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes. Go to hell. Okay. Shit, no. No, 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 no. Yes. Yes. Oh, is he dead? Oh yeah, baby. My first boss fight. My first attempt for this episode. Oh yeah, baby, I finally did it, my first attempt, unbelievable.
<笑><笑>把废话留到黄泉路上说吧。二哥，时隔多日，来一个。嗯。嗯。别磨磨蹭蹭，快过来。
天之青龙，请见证我等坚定之情谊与救国大志吧。不法之徒，正好，还要替天行道，制裁贪国污吏。吾等手中侠义之人。 斩杀恶徒无数，然而乱世中征战不休，长此以往，仍是百姓遭的。此身武艺，应当用于拯救万千黎民。咱们兄弟立誓平定此乱世，令苍生再度展露笑颜。 如青龙一般，向世人昭示侠义之心。
They are sworn brothers. Oh, do I get to have this dragon? I love dragon so much. Yes, yes, yes. Nice. I love it.
自桃园以来，从未如此振奋过。嗯。
许久未感到如此热血沸腾。兄长，是否无恙？黄巾军似乎从此地撤退了，他们定将从祭坛深处逃往广宗。我等会随后赶上，后会有期。下次见面前，可别轻易死掉啊！
再见，谢谢你们。 You obtain Qinglong's jade through swearing an oath. Yeah. Will of the loyal. Yellow turban champion helmet and armor. I guess I have a one set of this already. Let's take a look at my gear. Playing chess.
敌军十万，我军两万。曹都尉，
I don't know
可有妙计？你我一人发起佯攻，吸引敌军的注意力。
I know this character, Chao Chao.
则趁此机会直取张角的老巢。这主意不错，但天军该如何迂回？张角也绝非愚昧之人，若他有所防备。
这是先前发现的密道，我认为可以从此处发动进攻。Okay, good,
they are good.
有趣
，Our ally，
实乃天助我也。这家伙我孙坚带走了。 随你喜欢吧，毕竟旁人可说不动江东之虎啊。如果不想错过战功，就跟紧我的脚步。
I truly love this game, guys. I hope you guys will watch this video. Sun Jian. Join forces with Sun Jian. This game is actually real good. I don't know why my views for this video isn't that much compared to the other games.
别让江东之虎酒后，方向被一展实力。
Wait. I want to see my gear. Okay, let's try to equip a set of this. Yellow champion. Okay. How do I look? Yellow turban champion. Wow. Yellow turban champion braces. One set. Footwear. Okay, I guess I am now wearing a set. Turban champion footwear, turban champion brazier, armor and helmet. Okay, totally one whole set. And great club of Polaris. Oh, I got a new sword, which is this ritual sword of chaos. Spirit damage to enemies with chill, but the attack power is just 98.
Rang Tian Xia, Tian Shi Sun Jian Zhi Wu Yong.
He's talking. Can I move this? I really want to make this as my main one. Okay, 1, 7, 4, 8, 6. I can equip both. Oh yeah. Stealth, but I don't want to equip this. Okay. Just one range item, range. Is good. Range weapon is good. Allows you to part ways with your companion when used. Right. The earlier boss fight was actually kind of easy. Fighting with the real boss fight is actually much more easier than fighting with those mini enemies. This is so true because a group of mini enemies will come and attack you and yeah, so this is why I feel hard when in a group battle. Okay, I'll read this later. Wait. I want to see my stats. Oh, agility B. Okay, still good. I can dodge and run.
Oh,
The mission.
Yo, 别来无恙啊，有何需要尽管说。这位是你的朋友？我名朱夏，乃是铁匠，正在周游四方磨练技艺。哇，好一个美人啊！<笑>看来你很会做生意，但是在这样的战场上，想必无法专心工作。若不嫌弃，可愿到我的同伴那里去。
您可真是好心呐！那我就恭敬不如从命了。待收拾完此处工作，即刻出发。哟，别来无恙啊，有何需要尽管说。Nice bamboo crossbow. Oh, great. Okay, this is my button, so I can upgrade this. Using this, so why not? 219. This as well. Can I upgrade my? Yeah, this. Chill. Using this spear. Okay, let's sell this. I don't want to keep those one star point armor. Okay. Right. This is the gift. Oh yes, I forgotten to tell you guys. When I was playing this game off camera, when I explore around on the places from the previous episode, already know how to feed the panda bear by throwing off one of my weapons onto the floor, and then the panda bear will start to eat. Yeah, and after that the panda bear will give me something in exchange, which is this decorative knot. This is so cute. This is actually my first gift from the panda bear in this game. Yeah. And I also got a trophy for that. It's called How Cute Trophy. Yeah. Okay, let's talk.
我还有事情需要调查，你先去吧。我之后会追上你的。
Okay, I guess she wanted to spend time with this lady.
哟，别来无恙啊！有何需要，尽管说。
Now, let's rest. Can I level up? Nope. I think we are in another chapter. Level 3. Firebolt. This is nice too. Spear trap. Yeah, this is underwater. I need to keep it balanced, like green, earth, metal, water, and fire. Yeah, something like that. Wood as well. I need to memorize what are the elements that is against the other type of elements. Yeah, this is very important. Okay, I guess this is it. Sun Jian is with me. Attack on this guy. Too bad. By wearing this outfit, I can't see her sexy body anymore. Still see her breast moving. Okay, bandana. Wow, this place is so huge. Shit, I want to give you a big surprise. So we get jumping. Okay, let's just walk slowly.
Surprise!
Dong!
Yes, I'm a very reliable companion. You can trust me. From the previous episode just to fight with that bloody bird. Okay, let's try to get to that site. Rise black and we can rest. I don't know if we can go by this way and then towards that area. I don't know. I think it's leading us the same way, I guess. Wait, guys, I got an idea. Let me just rest. This way, let's rest first. Yes. And I want to level up myself first. Stealth. Okay, so I guess enemies are back. Yeah. Hey. This is a witch. Okay, go. Oh no, I died. Seriously, fighting with these small enemies is even more tougher than fighting with the main real boss. Right, not here. Very skillful warrior. Okay, sneak attack is actually real good. Let's go and grab. Battle flag. Oh, nice. I didn't know. So let's open this portal. This gate. Shit. Whew. Crossbow quarrel. I have a new weapon. Yeah. easy peasy. Let's give you a surprise. We go and drink. Oh, I recognize this place now. This is where we supposed to come. Oh, they know. No, no. Yes, go to hell. Which mask? Any four items are for which gear? I mean, any full armor for that witch gear. Yeah, this is where I supposed to hunt for. Oh my gosh, I see that guy there protecting the witch. I died. Ah, what a waste. And it's so far away. Okay. Let me kill you once more. Guy, oh, I hate fighting with these men. Climb up first. fingers here. This is scary. Let me get up and... Oh, I see the witch. Trying to give him a surprise, man.
Yeah.
see something on top. Somebody can help me to recover my... yes, I got a flag. Recover my potions. I got my first dual swords for free. Well, which way I should go? I see there's a flag to boot. Let's put here first. Raise flag first. Yeah. This place is again so huge. Finally, I got another gear for which set or fit which gear. Focusing on what he's saying, and I can't seem to find the way back to the previous place that I was an item there, but I didn't go and grab. Damn it. I'll be right back, guys. Let me go and grab my items first.
Later.
Ah, I can't jump across the side. It's an item. Yes, I need to jump further. So well just now. Okay, let me just clear here first. Tiger seal. Nice dragon's cure powder. Can I use this now? Oh, this is to restore HP gradually. I see. Great shortcut. Here then. Dispels poison. Minerals water powder. Okay.
Moments later.
That Jian is at the bottom. Strike.